just before I saw a river of flames in the sky, miles of passenger pigeons streaming through here. Millions listening, twisting and thrilling, devouring the blue, diving in a glistening frenzy. I clutched Annie and lifted her up. This week I read how the last one died in the Cincinnati Zoo. In her final months, she could no longer fly, and most days didn't move at all. People flocked at the cage just to see her strut, a bit behind the bars.
As we enter the parlor, turn to the left, you will see the spot where we just present a paper. The candidate her letter.
Attempt to respond.
Thank you.